Hello everyone! In this video, we are going to talk about South America. South America is the fourth largest continent in size and the fifth largest when we consider population. The South American continent houses 12 countries. Can you guess some of the countries in South America? Brazil is the largest country in South America. Brazil shares a border with all South American countries except for Chile and Ecuador. Brazil covers three time zones. The Amazon River flows through Brazil. It is the second longest river in the world after the Nile River. Around 60% of the Amazon rainforest is located in Brazil. The climate in the majority of Brazil is tropical. Can you guess which is the favorite and most popular sport in Brazil? Football is the most popular sport in Brazil, with the national team consistently among the best in the world. Have you heard about the country called Colombia? Well, Colombia is yet another country in South America. The official name of Colombia is the Republic of Colombia. The name Colombia is derived from the last name of the explorer Christopher Columbus. 99% of the population speaks Spanish, the official language of Colombia. Colombia is the only country in South America that has a coastline on both the Pacific Ocean and the Caribbean Sea. The currency of Colombia is called the Colombian peso. Colombia is the world's leading source of emeralds and its coffee is world renowned. You might have heard of Argentina. Argentina is the 8th largest country in the world. The name Argentina comes from the Latin word for silver, which is argentum. The original European settlers believed the country was full of silver. Argentina is a beautiful tropical country that is located in the southern portion of South America. It is home to 23 provinces and is known as the second largest country in South America. Geographically, it is bordered in the south and west by Chile, in the north by Bolivia and Paraguay, and in the northeast by Brazil and Uruguay. The official language of Argentina is Spanish. Argentina's flag is comprised of three main colors. Two blue stripes surround a white stripe of color. In the middle of the white stripe, there is a yellow sun. The sun is also found on Argentina's coat of arms. Now let's look at the country Peru. As a country, Peru literally has it all. Beauty, a deep rich history, mystery, adventure, dramatic and diverse landscapes, unimaginable architectural feats, wildlife, bright vibrant people, and clothing and amazing food. The best part about it all is that a lot of their agricultural practices haven't changed in 2000 years, but that is also part of the charm of Peru. Peru actually has the highest sand dune in the world. There are over 3,000 different varieties of potatoes grown in Peru. The lost city of Machu Picchu, one of the most famous landmarks in Peru, was voted in 2007 as one of the 7 wonders of the world. The Amazon River is the longest river in the world and it starts in Peru.